It is done.
Can I go and see my mother now?
Only the Grand Inquisitor may say.
But you told me.
My words are of no importance. Only those of the Grand Inquisitor. But be sure, you are very precious to him indeed.
Sangre's duty.
People.
When's it gonna end, eh?
Soon. The hour of the conjuration approaches. But think of Vitalis. Your ordeal is nothing compared to his.
What was that? All right.
So big. Where's Mummy?
Material of materials. Gold unique. By breaking you, I clear your way. The way to the blood of the Chosen One.
Today's refining gone.
The quality is excellent, but the mass of raw Episanguis is decreasing. Our harvesters are being decimated by the rats.
Do your best. The life of the Grand Inquisitor depends on the quality of the distillate.
Now attack his mind.
Don't worry. The boy's blood will restore the power's equilibrium.
May his soul emerge unscathed. Ad ignem.
Ad lucem.
It will soon be necessary to change the filters and scrape the tanks.
Almost reached the objective.
I hope so, because that's all we'll be able to produce. It is is already a miracle that Vitalis' body can take such quantities of Episanguis.
His faith protects him. It protects us all.
Next to the Grand Inquisitor when he frees us. And I'll be stuck here.
We'll all meet again afterwards. The end of the bite. It's going to be quite a party.
Be brave.
Sanguine steam.
I'm not blind from this. I know I am. Damn it.
Vitalis now!
The Grand Inquisitor is very busy.
Busy? I am the Archbishop. I represent the Pope.
Monseigneur, the mission of the Grand Inquisitor is sacred.
His mission was never approved by the Church. I see here only heresy and occultism. And you, you all follow him on this infernal road.
Measure your words, Excellency. Your rank should make you more cautious.
Madness!
My head! Shut up! Mommy, where are you? Mustn't see me.
Magister, the text clearly mentions the ascension of a child during the great plague of Justinian.
I knew it.
The Roman nobles isolated him from the people and worshipped him in secret.
Maybe an ancestor of Hugo de Rune. Continue.
They're talking about me.
By freeing the country from the bite, the Grand Inquisitor will gain the adoration of the people, and with it, unprecedented political power.
Archbishop Gautier's presence here says a lot. The Pope's court is worried,
and so they
the
should
The Prima Macula,
serves them right
on the cusp of the first threshold, devours the lost carrier,
or walks beside the one who tames it, master or slave, order or chaos. But how can we be sure?
What is that?
Beatrice de Rune's research texts are all coded. I give up.
I have some good news. They finally moved her to the basement.
So she's going to crack. About time.
Mommy. In the basement, they said. I have to keep going down.
Grand Inquisitor, the Archbishop has arrived.
Perfect. Bring him in.
Vitalis.
Monseigneur Gautier, I trust your journey went well.
Now spare me your niceties. We grow tired of your little game, Vitalis.
A game, Archbishop? Can a game change the future of the world?
Listen to yourself. You have completely lost your mind. And all this is...
If I may, it's important.
We have the blood of Hugo de Rune.
Have you tested it?
Yes. Alas, Monseigneur. The boy should have reached the first threshold already, but it seems something in his blood has slowed the process. The macula is still in its original state.
No matter. If the books are correct, my blood and his will be bound. When he reaches the next threshold, I shall reach it with him. Proceed.
That's enough. You play the martyr. But allow me to tell you the truth. You are a vile heretic driven mad by power. The Pope considers you a threat. Vitalis Benevent, you are to be excommunicated.
One can excommunicate a man, Archbishop. Not a saint.
Your Inquisition is over.
Meaning that a new era commences. One where puppets such as yourself will kneel and beg me to save them.
He is with us.
See whether Beatrice de Rune has regained consciousness.
scary, but I have to follow him.
Why does she keep resisting like that? We have the same goal. We both fight the plague. Only our methods differ. The daughter is making the same error. Stupid.
Attention!
What was that? Nothing. Huh?
At ease. Ad ignem.
Ad lucem, sir. So, you saw the Grand Inquisitor?
Yes. The blood of the carrier flows through his veins. The conjuration will take place.
Splendid. The end of the plague is nigh.
Indeed. But do not lower your guard.
Congratulations on capturing the child.
We've been after him for weeks, and then he simply turns up here asking to see his mother.
Huh. It seems he has a sense of humor.
That he won't be keeping for long. I have to go and see his mother myself.
What's he going to do with her?
I was told that the carrier of the macula is here. Is that right?
The child turned himself in this morning.
As I was telling you, this guard was devoured, but not completely. His bones were cut up and taken away by the rats.
For what purpose?
To incorporate them into that material we find everywhere.
You mean their nests? They use our dead to build their nests.
Precisely. And if we do nothing, at the rate the dead are accumulating, the nests will eventually join together to form one giant nest. It's just a matter of time.
So let us pray that Vitalis' conjuration ceremony will indeed take place.
Where is he? I won't find Mommy without him.
tell me.
Why can't I hear you like the others?
Seeing as we have to transport them.
You have nothing to fear from them. Meticulous crossbreeding and a little alchemy has tempered their instincts. Not to mention...
Hey, kid. Help me.
No.
Help me.
Good.
What's wrong with him now?
Hey,
no.
Die quietly. We're trying to work here.
I'd rather he waited with me. Rats prefer fresh meat.
Damn you. You'll all go to hell. You and your fucking rats.
Savor this respite. Your death is not an end, for your blood shall nourish a new race of angels. They shall be your children, your pride.
It's horrible. It's him. It's going to get mommy.
If she sees her son with a knife to his throat, she'll cooperate.
I saw Lord Nicholas go past. That the rune woman is gonna suffer, I'd say.
Ah, serves her right.
Such an educated woman. She should have joined our side.
Oh, no, she's way too stubborn. But no match for our torture.
He must be here. We can't get out.
Ah, please. At least let me die out there.
You wouldn't like it out there, believe me. At least here, your carcass can still be of value to our alchemists. Think yourself lucky.
Oh, bastard.
Hey, kid. What the hell are you doing here?
Shh. I have to find my mommy.
The alchemist? Oh. You should have...
Magistrate Arun.
He's talking to mommy.
For the last time, will you answer my questions? Or perhaps you're still upset about what happened to your husband. Right. Our torturer will take care of you. You'll soon have your voice back. Mark my words.
Oh no, he's coming back. Hide. Mommy? Mommy?
Hugo? But... So they...
Amicia said you were dead, but you're not!
Amicia... My darling... You must go if they find you here.
No, I'm staying with you!
Oh, Hugo... Did they take your blood? Oh my God. All right, Hugo. We'll go together. But you have to find the keys. They must keep them in the room at the end of the corridor. Can you make it there? Off you go, then. Go. Be very careful. Come back as soon as you have the keys.
I want everything prepared and ready to begin. Do you understand?
Yes, Lord Nicholas. All right, you heard him.
Everything will be ready. The alchemist will talk. I'm going to enjoy it.
Just do your job. The captain of the guard doesn't appreciate improvisation, and neither do I.
Yes, of course.
Let me know when you're ready.
I have to make them leave.
Right. This might get me a promotion. Authority, results. The torture
right,
has to be efficient.
Not the room.
No pointless showmanship.
A real lady. So soft. Anyway, the knives are sharpened. Hammer, pliers, vibrant saw, everything is ready. Have I forgotten anything? With the captain around, best double check.
Lanterns. Oh, it works. Shoo. Don't look. Don't look. It's going to... My head! Stop shouting!
It's all right.
Shh. No one will hurt you now.
My hero. How do you feel? Your head.
It talks to me. All the time now.
And what does it say?
It says it wants me to join it.
The first threshold.
Tommy, I'm scared.
We'll never get out of here. We don't have a choice. If I am with you, the voice. Are you ready to reply? Hugo, can you hear them?
Yes. They all have the same voice. The one that makes my head hurt.
Don't try to ignore it. Embrace it, Cook. Everything is all right. Now, you're going to tell them to move so we can get out. Go on, but stay focused.
Well done. You see? My headache's gone.
It was the macula, but you answered it. Let's get going.
Those screams. They must have let rats loose on the prisoners again. Come on. Find this document and get out of here.
A bat. We'll make him leave. Use the rats.
Rats. No! No!
Run, you big coward. You're scared, aren't you?
Hugo, this is not a game. This power is dangerous. You have to control yourself.
Yes, Mommy. So, that's my disease.
You're not sick, Hugo. It's a gift. I'll explain later.
A gift?
You found her.
Maybe I'm going crazy.
What the hell are the rats doing here? What the hell happened?
Roads are in a terrible state. How are we going to deliver this? All we need now is to loose one of these cages.
Be careful. Do to them?
They make them eat people's blood.
Really?
Yes.
What are they going to do with these rats? Are you still all right, Hugo?
It feels a bit funny.
It will make you tired. That's normal. Tell me if you feel poorly.
Yes. Mata do this?
It's the blood that decides. It's complicated to explain.
But Amicia doesn't know.
No. I'll explain later.
We had an argument, Mommy.
It's all right, my darling. Let's get out of here, huh?
So, Beatrice, you are reunited with your son at last.
I know what you have done to him. You have taken what you wanted, now let him go.
Oh, you insult me, Madame de Rune. Your son is the natural carrier of the macula, and it has not yet finished with him, which means neither have I. But this you know.
Vitalis, let us finish this.
Nicolas, you cannot understand. You feel it as I do. Do you not, boy? We are bound by blood now. What do you think, Hugo? Your family grows larger, huh?
I beg of you. I promise to help you, but allow my son to leave.
His destiny is not to be a Darun. His destiny is to be here, at my side.
You are a monster.
A monster? Madame, you have yet to see just how.
Kill her!